Que pastores, hein?
Struggling with the pyrotechnics over here for your show.
We got pyrotechnics. That was completely out of control.
Yeah, I'm on my game all day, the same all day. Took me a long time, but never quit it, no way. And I ain't high nothing, I ain't doing too pace on my beat flight. No way, creating a fiasco, kinda like I'm hooray. Did a party like you're 18, kinda like I'm hooray. Ask April and June, man, you cannot fool me. It makes no sense, like strip clubs with a booty. I flip that old school sound, do it a new way. But ain't nothing sweet in here, cannot fool me.
So this is it, it took a while to get this far. We've been thinking about it for a bit. A little bit of a north v south challenge.
Welcome south, mate. Beautiful weather for you, not a cloud in the sky, can't see all myself.
What's that orange thing up there? I've not seen one of them for a while.
Haven't you? That's called the sun, you get that down here quite a lot. You're best to keep your pasty skin away from that. Anyway, we're at the S&P Dirt Jumps and it's north versus south.
It's been a while, could take a bit of warming up. Like slalom and dirt jumps together. Yeah!
Steve Peat's going through my trails. Pretty cool.
Commitment's there, isn't it?
Yeah, down south. I've left my coat in van, it's red hot down here.
Loose Dog's had about 10 crashes, but that's the south's first crash and he stayed laid down for a while. Make him a bit tougher up north. First challenge of the day.
Playing bike.
Game of bike.
And that's one of the southern lot, it's not going very well.
All I know, that's all I've got. Trick bag's open and closed in one run.
I've got to do one for eight.
I've never seen Ollie do one for eight.
Yo! I can't do tricks, so I'm going to save my energy for the manual competition.
Get it done, bro.
Through the trails, broken back wheel.
He loves back wheel.
Can-can, I think.
Oh, mean you got a can-can? He's just got to get through.
Good teammate.
You might as well do a trick.
Oh, I'll just look in my huge bag of fucking tricks, shall I? What do I do at X Games? So sick.
Beat it!
He's done it. He's done it.
Yes!
Very smooth.
Having his win then.
That's the worst game I've ever played.
Yeah!
big manual challenge. This is attempt number one. So I'll just quickly get to the end and then.
Your pressure off.
Go for half of his challenge. Half of those numbers.
Go up here. One, two.
Deacon's up.
Deacon,
you can beat Steve Peat.
Right, what do I need to go for? Four.
You've got to beat two, mate.
Oh my god, it's shocking.
Right, attempt number one for the Southerners.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
How's it? I'm Josh Lewis and this is Out Not to Manual Straight.
One, two, three.
Oh, look at the line in, so
one,
slow.
Two, three.
Sick. That's good on, boy. Brent.
That's my boy from here,
yes.
You know.
Yes!
Yes, okay!
Stick to it! Oh, man! Stick to it! Stick to it! Oh! What the fuck? That's 17. And it took about 5 minutes for him to get there.
The North are down on, after my poor performance on manualing, the North are down by 13. One man left, Sambo, his bike's out of order at the moment, but it's coming back soon.
Nah, I'll have a go.
There we go. No pressure, Sambo.
Go on, all the best.
One, two, three. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Fucking hell are you!
This is rigged.
Big North v South relay coming up. Basically, me and Brendan have got a Le Mans start from in the woods back there. Got to run here to the start, it'll grab your bike. Brendan's on the big set, I'm on the small set. Got to get to the end, turn, back up pump track, and come and tag your teammate in here. I'm absolutely tired.
I tag him.
Go on, go on, get good.
He's right behind you, Dean.
Shut up, Dean.
There you go, Dick.
You need! Go on, get drink, get it! He's right behind you!
He's still got some of his gun.
Anti-doping.
Sambi,
finish it. Good job there's no walkers. It knocked him out.
I've let myself down and my team. Sorry, boys. Sorry.
That was eventful. By default, we got it. Southerner lived up to the name. Couldn't finish the drink.
We've got a good classic challenge coming up here. We're on a bit of a park. What can you do in a park, Brendog?
Dog poos. And tug of war.
Tug of war! Classic.
Dog poos.
Is there any more of them turning up? Because they've got no chance.
John's giving us loads of advice. He's been to loads of fates. So, proper southern shit that is.
Two, one, go! Oh, yes! Come on!
I think they might let go.
I didn't get a memo!
You one up! Right, swap ends.
Gabbing.
Two, one, pull!
This is not going well.
That's fine. I see a man riding a German whip.
I think they just have like factories and coal mines and stuff up north. I don't think they have areas of outstanding natural beauty. I could be wrong. Yet to be proved wrong. Doesn't often happen.
Buzzing to see what the boys have got down here. I've only heard good things. Forget about the north versus south bullshit. I'm buzzing just to ride.
We'll see what these fellas think. We're about to take them out there for the first time. I think they're going to be pleasantly surprised. We've got rampage lines, we've got loam track, jump lines, we've got loop the loops, we got...
I'm struggling with the pyrotechnics over here for your show.
We've got pyrotechnics. Need I say more? We've got beans as well.
Brandon, you've locked my bike in the van. Can I get the keys?
That was completely out of control.
Straight in your hole. That's it. Back in action. Sorry, Loam's awesome. Might even venture back down south one day for a bit more of this.
You can pick drop God. About a 10 or 12 foot drop the other way. Everyone's a bit like.
Go on, Loam!
Oh damn,
she gave us all a heart attack.
Nearly give us all a heart attack. Went off, just caught it.
It didn't fill me with confidence then.
No.
Rampage.
Woo! Alright, that looks good.
Oh!
fucking hard. 40 year old just flat road riders. I weren't even going to bring my nobbles.
Fucking hell.
Yes, Jono.
Yeah!
4-3!
Come on,
4-3, what can I do about that? Got let down by a teammate. You've got to do something with the only rock we've got down here.
You ain't wrong.
Not disappointed. Oh my god!
Long jump?
Yeah, the long jump comp.
Can PE get airborne?
You went further than me, correct?
He's got the skills to get airborne. I've seen him in the air before. Really, he's a bit like this as well.
I didn't get a marker.
You can get distance like that.
So happy, I'm in leg. Also, I shot myself, I wasn't happy when I was in the air. I wasn't happy when I was in the air.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, go!
Question, what's the average house price for a detached house in Sheffield?
100 grand.
Wrong. How do you pronounce Bath if you're Northern?
Bash.
Correct. Time stop.
Yay! One. Go!
Battle, battle, battle!
Fuck it. Right, question, to the nearest 100k, what's the average property price for a detached house in Guildford?
500,000.
Wrong. How do you pronounce Bath if you're Southern?
Bath.
Correct.
Oh! Ollie Wilkins in the gate. Go!
You haven't got your right. Quid. What's the average price of a pint in Sheffield?
Like 2 quid.
Wrong. What's a northerner call their evening meal?
Supper.
Another word, quick.
Tea.
Yep, top the side.
I just nearly died. I was in no place to be answering.
Steve on, in the gate. Yeah, king of the northern monkeys. Oh, well. Let's see it. Go!
Does he know his seven? Question.
To the nearest pound, what's the average price of a pint in London?
£4.
Correct.
26.58. Petey goes into the lead. Go!
Go on, Jay!
Pedal, 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 pedal!
If you're Northern, what sauce would you have on your chip?
Gravy.
Well!
A new leader.
Yeah! Fucking yeah! Aye, aye!
Ready for the question?
Give it me.
How old is the Queen?
83.
Ron, what does the Southerner call their evening meal?
Tea. Dinner.
Correct.
Look at the speed. He's took his peak off this one. He's tucking in. He's copying me.
Go down. Ready?
Go!
Stop. How old is Steve Peat?
58.
Super
42.
Yes. Oh, he got it.
Hitting the north. Loose dog Lewis. Ready? Go! Oh,
Copy running flag. What is a Toby drug?
A fucking mug!
So far as it stands going into the last challenge, it's free all. So all comes down to the line right now. And the results are in. Winning! Winning by a total of 8.3 seconds with a time of 120.1 seconds is the North!
How does it feel, Steve?
Oh, it feels amazing. We always knew we were going to get it, but come and beat the Southerners on their home turf. Nothing better.
Fucking good. You know, second place isn't bad. Wait, there's only two.
Top lads down south having a wicked time riding, and we've got to be doing it again. Problem is now, so we've got up to the grim north to do it again. We'll have to buy jackets and woolly gloves and mitts.
Coal.
That was right down to the wire. Just not blaming anyone as such, but not blaming anyone as such, but no, it is wicked. How good was that? Wicked.
Yeah! It died!